Two great talents coming together this Valentine's Day with one goal in mind, spreading love throughout this country. The formula, a splash of art, the perfect pitch, and an ad in a lifelong friendship. The results are simply magical. Siesca Adderley tells us all about it in tonight's Heart to Heart.
Just when I had thought I had seen and heard all of the ways to show your loved ones how much they mean to you today, I discovered something else. Jamal Rule, the celebrity artist, and singer-songwriter Julian Believe Thompson have teamed up to bring their Love Week project. This entitles you to a portrait from Jamal and a singagram from Julian. The talented duo, who are also really good friends, both believe that through this collaboration, they've been able to create an experience that'll last a lifetime.
Every day, a different face presents a different challenge, and so the timing varies. But this has been challenging for me, and I like a challenge to sometimes have it completed within a short space of time to create that wow factor.
And a lot of logistics that go into what we do and how we do it.
When you hang that portrait on the wall, that's something that could last for generations. Whenever you see that portrait, you could remember that moment that you came into the restaurant, they sang me, bought me flowers. And I think that's something that's very special and unique.
Both Rowland and Thompson say they're surprised at how well Bahamians have been receiving them, especially since they started out by testing the idea. The project has since taken them throughout New Providence and even Grand Bahama. Now I've seen videos of them in action, but I had to get a taste of this magic for myself. So you know I had to ask.
So Julian, give me a little sneak peek of what the ladies you've sung to got.
I found love in you, and I hope you love me too.
You know?
Never have I felt that I can be all that you need. And I'ma keep on singing this song on ZNS TV.
Perfect.
Yeah, but it's just about having fun,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah.
It's about having fun, enjoying life. We're enjoying this moment, this season that we're in.
That was only a tease, and I was smiling from ear to ear. So I could only imagine being serenaded while receiving my very own celebrity artist portrait. I would be in heaven. So for those of you who have been on the receiving end, I know you felt the love. But not to worry, ladies, Valentine's Day may be almost over, but the duo promised to be back, as this is the first of many collaborations to come. Siesca Adderley, ZNS Network News.